A Battlefield, the classic. All right. So Charlie usually goes Ice Climbers in this matchup, so this is interesting. Oh, down throw. Oh, these down. What? Dan is not teching. Uh-oh. Oh, almost reads that jump. Charlie's playing really well right now. Oh, and Dan has no jumps. Oh, he loves these platform cancels. Nice cross up there by Charlie, but gets hit by the bear. And the Randy side B. Yeah, Wave Shines out of that Shine follow-up. After Shine on Jigs, you usually want to... Oh, nice smash DI through the down... Whoa. Worst DI of all time. Smash DI through the down tilt. But yeah, after Shine, you usually want to full hop so you can get the follow-up. But Jigs, at this percent, if she smash DI Shine, she's not going to get followed up on. So she has a real... It's a really... hard time, Falco has a really hard time comboing Jigs in this matchup, when she's above, like, 40 or 50. So he kind of just has to space her out. The raw forward smash hitting from the middle of her body, very, very weird. Skywalker takes the second stock. Getting chain grabbed. Nice. Oh. Now Skywalker's moving around Dan. And these raw forward smashes are catching a lot of Dan's movement out of shield. Oh, but that was a good scout on the edge. Conman takes that with a solid edge guard. Oh, what are you doing? That... Oh my god. Charlie got so lucky he did not die from that. You cannot get impatient versus Jigs as a spacey. She will take that. And you cannot crouch cancel side B. Ooh, and reads that jump. Conman taking the lead back. Skywalker was looking so good at the beginning of this game. But that double forward smash? Alright. Last stock. Ooh. Kind of misses the top platform there. Skywalker kind of needs to shoot more lasers to put on a bit more pressure on Dan. Oh, the chain grabs. We got chain grabs. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh, does not get the edge cancel, but a nice tech. Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh, one stock game.
This is looking close.
Yeah, dude.
All right, Dan holding center stage. Now Charlie is center stage. Ooh, reading the platform movement. That was really good, but catches the air dodge. Oh, he does the MDVA special, and he's going to die for it. Okay. Yeah, he just wants to try Falco.
Oh, really?
I guess.
I mean, that too.
And he's back. Never mind.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
So he lost the first game.
Yeah, it was very close. Towards the beginning, but then Dan got a couple clutch edge guards and then read that side B at the end.
Second game.
Dan. Oh yeah, I did not update the scores. Okay.
Oh man, you're all the way in round five, damn.
Ooh. What an edge guard. Nana doing nothing. Nana's useless sometimes. Nice desync. Into the get hit by by Jigs. Mm-hmm. Ooh, reverse hitbox. Now Conman has a lead. It's gonna be really tough for Jigs now. I mean, not Jigs, Icy's. Icy's kind of depends on you having to approach, and Jigs. Ooh, the double down smash kills so early on Yoshi's. Seeing a lot of perfect wave dashes. Oh, into the wobble? No, goes for the fly Amanita. And Nana's getting bodied. Nana just got destroyed. Skywalker, his Sopo's not a joke, and one up smash will probably kill Jigs right now.
Okay. Oh, I mean, you.
You'll probably play Charlie.
If Charlie loses, then that means you
play Charlie.
If Charlie beats him, then you'll play Charlie.
But yeah, this match is still going on. We shouldn't count Skywalker out, but Nana's getting bodied. No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the stream.
Yeah.
Oh man,
not
that
talking
weak.
To you. Not talking
border.
To you, man.
Yeah, Andrew thinking everything's about him. What a buster.
Buster, Chester Buster.
Nair into the easy edge guard. Never mind. Oh, nice. Covering multiple options with that drop down forward air. And Nana taunts. Nana's been so stupid this game. Like, more so than normal.
Ooh.
Oh, misses the forward smash, though. Up smash. He is two wobbles away from winning. If wobbling's...
Wobbling were allowed. But it's not.
Okay.
How'd you do?
And I gotta play comment.
Down.